Today was my 18th birthday. I didn't wish for a perfect life, straight A's, or a smooth career. I just wished that I would start writing. So, here I am. My close ones made sure this birthday was the best one yet. The highlight was definitely the pink bicycle that my mom gifted me. Lily got me a friendship bracelet. She got one for herself too, so we'll be twinning now. Betty gave me a sweater with her name on it. Not surprised. Kevin gifted me a small basket to attach to my bicycle. My cat can also now tag along with me on my endless rides. It melts my heart to imagine him sitting in the basket.
मुझे भूख लग रही है।